Ali no, tomando César, pero...
Well, Evan to say something in the moon house. Oh, Benny, I forgot to put a sign in the box. That's your mom's special time.
I'll do it.
You know what I'm gonna do as soon as I get in the moon house?
What?
I'm gonna run me a tub of water up to here, and I'm gonna sit and say, and the first person who tells me to get out,
yeah, shout out Sunrise.
You said it, sister. Ain't nobody gonna read that and no airplane.
I guess things have more emphasis in that trick somehow.
You and your brother have the same philosophy of life. You know what me and Walter did last night?
What?
We went to the movies. The picture wasn't much good, but that didn't seem to matter. When we came out, it was dark, and there wasn't much people, and the stores and things was closed up, and we were holding hands.
Oh, Lord.
And you know what?
What? Killing me.
Community life. Not only do we deplore that, but we are trying to do something about it. We feel that most of the trouble in this world is when you come down to it. Because people just don't sit down and talk to each other.
You can say that again, mister.
Because we don't try hard enough in this world to understand the other fellow's problem, the other guy's point of view.
Is that right?
Yes, that's the way we feel in Kaimon Park, and that's why I was elected to come here to talk to you people this afternoon. Friendly, like, you know, the way people should talk to each other and see if we couldn't find some way out of this thing. As I say, the whole matter of business is about caring about each other. Anyone can see that you guys are a nice family of folks, hardworking and honest, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
Well, our community is made up of people who have who've worked hard as the Dickens. They're not fancy or rich people, just hardworking and honest people who don't have much but those little homes and a dream of a community they want to raise their children in.
This, friends, is a welcoming committee?
Is this what you came marching all the way here to tell us?
Well, now, we've been having a fine conversation. I hope you'll hear me all the way through.
No, I don't want to hear you all the way through.
Well, our association is prepared to make your family a better generation.
I don't care about no offers or nothing. I just care about me and my family moving together.
Well, to give you the exact terms of...
No, I don't care about no exact terms or nothing. Get out of my house, man.
Well, I don't know why you people
get out of my house.
We're some elements. What do you think you're gonna gain by moving into a white neighborhood where you aren't wanted?
Get out.
I'm sorry it went like this. Well, you just can't force people to change their minds.
Get out.